The owners of this car must have thought they were an episode of Lassie when this tow truck arrived with a cute little doggy on the back. Then disaster. This poor little dog had probably watched too many episodes of The Littlest Hobo when he was a puppy and thought he'd devote his life to roaming the land, helping humans in peril. But the next few seconds probably made him re-evaluate his career choice. After this near-death experience, he no doubt decided to hang up his rescue dog collar and spend the rest of his days doing something more meaningful, like killing cats, chasing bitches, weighing up lampposts, and humping cushions. That's what my dog does. It's ruined one of my cushions. Made a hole in it.